Okay, welcome for our tour of City of Villains. For this, we're going to be doing the VIP story arc, Who Will Die? Only this time it's from the villain side of the fence, not the hero side. And we're off. So we're going to be retrieving the obelisk that was used to siphon Synapse's power in the first mission of the blue side version of this. See how that goes. Who will die? Just remember that it's who will die, not one will die. Okay. So the map appears to be the same so far as the blue side version, only the objective is different. Ghost our way to it. Also, I'm down to level 20 for the duration of this story arc. Okay, the man wants to talk. Let's see what he has to say. Okay. So just as with the blue side, the place is gonna collapse and I gotta find my way out. I might run this again and just pick the alternate idea of working with the Circle of Thorns, though I have a hunch that would lead to plenty of double crosses. Oh, we'll see. Box has to tell me. Okay, it's a clue. We'll read it when we get outside. Let's go see what Alistair has to say. Interesting. I can try to take Synapse's power for myself. But why do I have a hunch that Ghost is going to pull a double cross? Same map again as Hero Side, it's just this time the objectives are different. I got the power of Synapse inside me, and I'm liking this. Super speed plus all the lightning powers. Hello, gentlemen. Glad you're all here. Yep, his power combined with my own. Not bad. Not bad at all. Looks like I got the super strength rage crash on my damage, but it'll pass. Ah, there he is. lots of enemies to beat. Easy go. The power of synapse is gone. Okay, I can't claim the Villa merit because I'm of rogue alignment, but that's no big deal. I'll just claim the reward merits instead. Alright then, that's cut, print, and a wrap for mission 1 of the Who Will Die arc for Villains, City of Villains. Whoops. Don't need a lava bath there. There we are. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you for part 2. Gotta admit, this mini-map is designed pretty well. Nicely done.